Hi, my name is Martin, and welcome to My Beginner Mind, your channel to help you live a happier and healthier lifestyle. Today, we're going to be focusing on how to be happier. Happiness is the goal of life. We all live every day just to be happy. So let me start by painting a little picture with a little story. I live here, beautiful San Diego, and one afternoon, I was walking with my friend down by Mission Bay. It's a sunny summer afternoon. There's families everywhere, kids running around, people paddleboarding. Joy is in the air. But when I looked over at my friend, she seemed a little sad. She seemed a little bit uneasy. So when I asked her what was going on, she said, "All this noise, all these people, I wish we came here on a different day. It doesn't really make me happy to be here today." And I thought about it, and you know, outside us, the world, it was the exact same for both her and I. But yet our perspectives, the way we took in the outside world into our body, into our senses, made the scenario completely different. And it made me think of this quote by one of my favorite speakers. I'll link it up above, Wayne Dyer. And his quote goes, "When we change the way we look at things, the things we look at change." So how do we change the way we look at things when we're constantly bombarded by advertisements selling us the next best thing, saying that we need this something in our life to be happy? When we've got social media, we can see and peer into other people's lives and really see what's not in our lives, making us look over the fence into the neighbor's yard, as opposed to looking into our own yard and seeing what we do have. When we expect the world to meet our needs, we're looking outside for completion. We're looking to our partners to fulfill us, our jobs to make us happy, our success to take away our problems. And then when that doesn't happen, we play the what-if game. We play that we only need to go that one extra step to be happy. We let contentment be managed by all these uncontrollable variables. As long as we look outside ourselves to feel complete, to feel happiness, it will always be just one step away. It is not easy to stay content. So how do we get there? And how do we stay there? I grew up in a wealthy family. Up until the age of 14, I had everything I ever wanted to. At 14, my father passed away, and we lost everything. My mom had to get two jobs. Wednesday hamburger day at McDonald's basically fed us for half the week. And instead of looking at my life, instead of looking at everything we lost and being bitter at the world, it made me really appreciate everything that I still had, everything I worked for, every moment I had. I found gratitude. I found happiness. Practicing gratitude protects us from our own smallness, our own pettiness, and keeps us rooted in joy. When we feel disturbed, it is the gratitude in our life that really makes us see the abundance we have, keeping us strongly rooted in our happiness. When you think about the opposite of contentment, discontentment, it's really thinking that there's something better in this very moment. There's something different, something that we could be having. But really, this very moment is complete. And there's nothing else needed. When we can change our way of thinking to believe that in every moment life hands us, we are complete. In every moment, that is all we need. That is how we really sink deep down into contentment. This way of thinking is one of the ethics of yoga, Santosha. Take this next week and really practice gratitude, taking every moment life sends you as complete. There's no special time to change the way we think. We tend to always think we'll do it on a Monday, we'll do it on a new year, but every moment, every breath is a chance to change the way we think. What I like to do is take a notebook, and every morning, write down three things in your life, three things that really bring you gratitude. It really starts to change the way you think and your perspective on the entire world. Please share this video with anybody you think might benefit from it. Give me a thumbs up if you liked it. Subscribe to our channel, for every week we're gonna be giving you new videos to help you live a happier and healthier life. I thank you for watching. Have a good night.